good morning. Welcome. This is day two of the lovely visit to Stanford University in California. Slept in a little bit late today. It is 11:30 right now, so now we're going to the dining hall to go get food.
Food.
Acai.
Acai?
Acai.
Hadouken.
What?
Just finished lunch. James went to go take a test, so now I'm sort of just chilling on my own. So I'm gonna walk around a little bit and see what there is. Hey, what's up? All right, so we're just walking around now, and there is one thing at Stanford that I do really want to check out, and that is their track and field facility. You know, I am a pretty big trackie. I like running around on the track and doing some little workouts there. So I really wanted to check out the Stanford track. So here we go. Shouts to Stanford, environmentally friendly, good looks. That girl, she has a Stanford track and field backpack on.
What?
So we are here at the Stanford track, and it's actually just so cool. It's very open and there's a nice little breeze coming through, and I'm just an all-around fan. You know, the track is literally huge. It's an 8-lane monster which dwarfs Y-Town's 6-lane track, so yeah. There are some practices going on. Some people are throwing jab. And there's another girl practicing either for long or triple jump. She's doing some like form exercises. I don't know what she's doing. She's way too good for me to know what she's doing. But yeah, there's like some people going around, which is kind of cool. They have all the mats set up for pole vault. And they got high jump set up. It's pretty cool out here. I'm an all-around fan. I just wanted to check it out. And yeah, track grind don't stop. Let's go fear the tree, baby.
Dudes, it is hot out there. It is literally sweltering. I don't know what the temperature is. However, it's really hot. However, I do feel myself getting that color, getting that tan, so that's pretty good. Tan grind on top. Summer's just started, baby.
So, currently at the moment, just left the Stanford track, and I was looking on Apple Maps, and I was like, wow, the Stanford football stadium is right next to it. Maybe we can try to pull some strings and get a seat, get a view from one of the seats. Highly unlikely, but you know, I was like, hey, it's worth a shot. So we'll see. Wish me luck. Oh, biscuits. All the gates are closed. Grr. It looks so nice in there. Let's go. Ah, God. All right, well. All right, so now we are walking back to main part of campus. Got to take a look at the track center. Got to see a little bit of the outside of the football stadium, so can't complain. It's pretty cool. So now we're gonna be walking back. I'm gonna try to check out the clock tower because, I don't know, I feel like that'd be pretty cool. So I'm gonna try to check that out. So let's keep it rolling. All right, we have officially made it to the clock tower. It was a pretty long walk, and that's okay because I'm burning all the calories that I'm eating here. So it's pretty chill. I don't know if we can like go up the clock tower, but that was the goal of walking here. So we'll see, and let's hope for the best. Hope I can walk up. So we are about to go to the top of Hoover Tower. What do you have to say? He's excited. What about you, Cary?
I am so excited.
Let's go!
I've actually never been to this top before.
Yeah, neither have I. Hello! So, right now we're at the top of Hoover Tower. As you can see, there's a pretty nice view. But the more important thing is that there's a penny on that corner. On that corner of the building. There's a penny right there. And I'm gonna get it.
Alright, ready?
Stanford, sponsor this video.
Maybe you can't do it. Oh! You believe! No, you don't believe. Just kidding, you didn't get it. Oh, do you believe? Do you believe, Sal?
Oh,
oh, you do believe. Oh,
you're a rich man.
Oh, now. Not even a penny. It's a dime.
Oh, because oh, you're a dime.
Oh. All right, what's up guys? So now we are at the top of Hoover We have some pretty nice views. It's pretty swag. So we're gonna stay up here for a little bit. Hey guys. So now I've upgraded. I'm no longer walking everywhere like a peasant. Now I am biking everywhere.
Peasants also bike too.
Oh, just kidding. Peasants bike too. So I actually haven't been upgraded at all. Now we are heading over to play frisbee with some of James's friends. Apparently they're on the club A team and like they're actually nasty. We're gonna get to disc it up. So yeah, it's exciting. So all right, yeah, see you there. Taking a little break from playing frisbee with the boys, and now we're going to refill our water. Hydration is key.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, so we just wrapped up playing frisbee with the Stanford boys. This is one of the friends I met, Gabe Hernandez. This guy is actually the best frisbee player in college. This year, yeah. Well, how do you feel today? When
it was fun. James invited me. I was like, yeah, I'll show up, play around for a little bit.
Yeah, so, you know, this kid's a legend.
Nice. It's always fun to play some frisbee.
Yeah.
Peace.